everyone. Today we are going to be making a little Monarch butterfly craft. So a little puppet guy here. So the supplies that you'll need are a template of a Monarch wings, a jumbo popsicle stick, craft glue to get it all put together, and then some pipe cleaner. So let's go ahead and get started. I have already cut out my Monarch wings, so I'm gonna go ahead and color them in. I think I'm gonna go with a rainbow theme for this one. So not quite accurate on the Monarch pattern. Once your butterfly has been colored in, we'll go ahead and attach it to the popsicle stick. You're gonna want to put the popsicle stick actually on top of the Monarch wings. So we'll attach them with the craft glue. You can also use a hot glue gun or glue dots, whatever is your preference. And while that is setting, I'm going to go ahead and take my pipe cleaner. I went with some sparkly pipe cleaner this time. And you're gonna wanna cut it in half. You don't need quite that large of butterfly antenna. And then once it's in half, you're gonna wanna go ahead and kind of fold it a little in half and then start to shape the wings, or the antenna, the ends of them, so they're kind of a little curved on the ends, like a butterfly's antenna sometimes do. So that is that. And then I'm gonna attach it actually to the back of the popsicle stick this time. So it will go on the back like that. And it will probably take a minute to stick and dry. And then once it's done, you have your butterfly. So there you go. You can put it in a pot of your milkweed if you'd like, or you know, your kids can play with it or do whatever they want. But that is our easy Monarch craft for you. I hope you enjoy.